Hello everybody and welcome back to Splatoon with me, Robotic Lizard, where we're going to be trying out this hero shot that we got in the final set of Splatoon Amiibo challenges. And we're going to be doing ranked battle in Splat Zones. This weapon's the same as the regular splatter shot, and I haven't used that for a while. Simply because I prefer the tent attack. I found the suction bombs a bit more useful than the burst bombs, but I don't know, I'm gonna try and get more use out of them. I've been having a bit of, ooh, we got someone with the hero charger as well. Amiibo Una friend. Yeah, hopefully I can just continue finding good ways to use them. Good utilities, like that for example. Hey! There's a bomb there. I got this friend. I'm gonna cover that bit. Alright. We're gonna have a lot of them coming through there. Just be on the lookout for any strange happenings, like people coming through this way and from over there. I don't think we've got any. Ow, that was sudden. Alright, I'm trying too hard to use the burst bombs, so let's instead... Ooh, that's bad. Let's go a different way. Like, up here. Oh, what was that? Alright, let's not go any of the usual ways. Let's instead try this way. Well, that was an annoying waste of a special. I've just realized they're in the lead now. Alright, let's just go for main weapon. Play it normally. Oh, I was nowhere near that. Right, we secured it now. Let's just throw these clear out the top. Alright, scared that guy off. They don't know I'm here. Yeah, I think for throwing them down over things is going to be their best use. Got some damage on this guy. Can I take him out, please? There we go. Ooh, that sniper nearly got me. Right, they still have this area over here. That's one down, two down! Yes! Victory is ours! Beautiful! Nice 3,100. And we go up to 78. Let's keep going, let's do one more with this, and then we'll switch weapons up. We're getting pretty close to B+. Someone just left. Like, nope, don't want to be here. Sorry, I'm out. Bye. Lol. And here's their replacement. In you come. Yeah, half of these names I can't read. Sorry, you don't understand Japanese lettering. Alright, they have one sniper, they have the dynamo roller as well. This is already not going to be all that great. I'm pretty sure. Let's lob that over the top. Aha! Get him out from the side. Or her, I don't know. No, not the dynamo roller. Out one of those straight away. Side of this is good. Right, we have the zone. The counter's been stopped. A really badly aimed killer whale. Need to get behind the wall and that's gonna kill me. It's because I was on the wall. Yeah, you halted my progress by what, a few seconds? There we go, stray shot taking that. You telling me the burst bombs didn't kill them? There's so many right in their face. A bit of blue there. Ow. I shielded you, friend. You didn't do anything. Oh, they just ran into them. Just bounced straight off. Boom. You're dead. Oh, I saw you there. I hate the dynamo roller. Like, from the person being killed's perspective, it feels like they should have a longer startup, but when you're using it, it's already a really long startup. Ow. That disruptor. Really bad. They've taken the lead. I saw movement. Alright, that burst bomb scared them off. Ooh, nice one. Alright, they've gone around this way. Aha! Just carefully watching their Ringzooka. Oh! That was behind me, so I didn't see it. Naturally. Ow. Well, you know, I had a bomb, a killer whale, and an ink strike. Something was bound to kill me. They were like a triangle with me, myself at the center. Come on. Can I aim it? What even was that? Thank you, sniper. And they took the lead again, right at the end of the timer too. And I can't even climb up this wall! Stupid splat bombs. I can't do a thing. Oh, that's disappointing. If that hadn't gotten me, like if I hadn't been so focused on taking them out, probably could have done something there, but that was back and forth. They managed to push it to the end before us, though. Alright. Let's quit out and switch weapons. I got something lined up already. I want to have a go with the carbon roller, because I've been finding some good use for this. Burst bomb and Ingzuka. I don't know, I've been doing pretty well. I think the burst bombs are definitely more useful on this than the splatter shot. Just because they give you a good bit of range. Right. So, hero shot put us up 10 and then down 10. Let's see if we can keep permanently gaining this time. Instantly hit the side of that. And we can come around here, and that's a sniper. I am getting out the way. Bye. Get that sprinkler out of here. Alright, let's climb up here. And we've got an Ingpush coming down. Nice, they just ran into it. Good stuff. Oh, the charger got them. Ow. Ooh. Ooh, nice echolocate. Oh, that was a good shot. Surprise! They managed to get someone through though. Just focus on the ground. Send them back. Nope. I kind of panic activated that. Which, you know, with Ningzuga, not the best idea. Hopefully if I can... I go away. Oh, sure they couldn't come around there, but Octoverse spotted me, so I was kind of sandwiched. Oh. Make it up here easily. What? Alright, I have no idea how I didn't get them. Confusion! Such a terrible shame. There we go, that's more like it. Wait, that was one of them. Oh no, they took the lead. Alright, we need the zone back now. And I did all I could at the end, but it wasn't enough. Well, we're not going above 68 this episode. Unless we miraculously get a plus 12 in the next one, or drop 8 in this. Nah. If we miraculously get plus 12 in the next match, then maybe, but... otherwise, we'll have dropped quite significantly. Oh, that's a communication error. Well, at least it happened in the lobby. I'm not going to be losing points for that. There it is. Communication error has occurred. So we'll try and edit a different lobby. Alright, here we go. Here's new people. and I got someone that's A rank. Could well be a pretty tough opponent. Or a useful ally. You never know. Look at the draw, how the teams are arranged. He was hoping. This is just a Kelp Dome only episode, it seems. That's how it's gone. Alright, we do have a person. Alright, let's just make a start on covering this. And they just squished me, straight up. Not what I wanted. Alright, I saw shots behind me. That's a killer whale from them. That's one of their suction bombs. There we go. That was a weird bounce. They're still counting down though. Good. I kind of stopped before they took the lead. I need to look ahead of me more. That's more like it. You can see their panic. They're like, oh no, Aurora! Get away! Swim away! They're secured, what? Suppose they did kill two of us, whereas I only got one. I think I saw someone here as well. What could I do? Nothing, that's what. Just cover the side of that. Nice. Yes, I stopped to do that. Alright, their count has been stopped. We secured it. And where are they? Oh. Alright, it's a scope. Fair enough. We're still counting down. Perfect. Ooh, out the way of that blaster. Beautiful. Oh, careful. That really died, which is good. Yes. Was a bit worried when they got down to 20, but we managed to secure that one. Got into a good position. Made it work. Alright, so overall change to our rank is absolutely nothing. Well, this was a productive episode. Made some more cash, made some good content. I like those matches. So if you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to do the YouTube video things, including checking out the links in the description. But for now, thanks for watching, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye!